Jesus, Kate, what happened to you?
I missed. I think I was poisoned before the hit. V, who was the target?
The Grand Honcho of the Yakuza.
How much time do I have?
14 hours, maybe 15.
Kate, it's gonna be okay.
You won't get any more questions from me after today.
Who are you?
I'm Kate. Who poisoned me?
I only follow orders.
Who was orders? How do I get to him?
He doesn't surface ever.
Somebody knows. I need to find the people that did this to me.
I won't make it an hour without you. I can help you get them.
They're gonna know I was here.
Who?
Everyone.
Kate, you're like that person in a nightmare. Take no shit from no dudes. Total killer, babe.
Thanks.
How much time do we have?
Not much.
You can't stop her.
Great shot.
What's so funny?
You're all about to die.
It's like 20 of us.
Then you're outnumbered. Where am I? Hello?
Is there any reason I should let you live?
I write scary stories.
I'm going to need a story every night. Or it's the last thing you'll ever do.
You all try and run. There's no escape.
Don't just stand there. Come on, I'm Yasmin.
Are you a prisoner too?
Yeah. The apartment can do magical things. It travels all over the world and has room to hold anything.
What's that?
This is your life now. Forget your family. Focus on being useful to the witch. Write scary stories. Because if you don't, you'll be lucky if she kills you.
Yes, there's a way out of this place. We just need to work together.
Okay, what's your plan?
I could write a story to trick her.
You know what happens if she figures out what we're up to, right?
I know what happens if you don't try.